Oh man, can't stop thinking about Emily. So stressed. Can't sleep too good either. There's so much stress. There's only one thing to do now.
Hey, Sonny boy.
Hey, Dad.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
What's this? What the heck is this?
It's nothing.
Back in my day, well, I can't remember, but you shouldn't be doing this.
Hey.
What's the issue?
Relationship problem.
Oh, I can't help you, but you should go talk to your friends.
All right.
They'll help you. Clean yourself off. This is ridiculous.
So stressed out about this whole situation. I don't know what to do anymore. I wonder if my dad has any beer left.
Ben! What is this?
What? Beer. Come on.
Why are you drinking this, Ben? Do you have any idea what this can do to you?
I just don't feel good, man.
What? Whatever it is, this is not the answer, man. This isn't the answer. You can do other things. You know, talk to your friends. But you can't do this, man. This will just make it worse.
Alright.
Alright, man?
Alright.
Get out of here.
Dude, this football game's gonna be so awesome this week.
Should be.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know how we're gonna beat this team, but we have to beat them, you know? You just have to beat them. No excuses.
Hey guys.
Hey, what's up, Ben?
I have a little problem. There's this girl.
A girl? Ask me, I know all about him.
I don't know how to get her attention. I really like her. Oh,
he's got your answer.
Man. You know what you gotta do? You gotta hold the door open for her. That's always a good one.
It's classic. It's romantic. She'll love it.
Alright.
Works all the time.
Do you think this will work?
It works for me.
Alright. Mm. Sounds good. Mm-hmm. I'll give it a try.
Alright.
Oh, here, Emily, let me open this door for you.
Oh my god! Oh my god.
So stupid. Mess it up!
What about the door? Okay.
Wonder if what we told Ben really worked.
I mean, it should have. It's foolproof, you know?
It's foolproof. Only an idiot. I mean, it always works for us, you know? Always.
Always, man.
Here comes now.
Hey, Ben. Guys.
What's up, Ben?
Screwed it up.
How'd you screw it up, man?
Hit her in the face with the door.
What? Hit her in the face?
Yeah.
Did you at least apologize?
I was so embarrassed I just walked away.
Oh, man.
Ben, come on, man.
Alright. I got the next thing you gotta do. This is foolproof. You're gonna get her with this. Alright? What you do? You go home to tomorrow at school, you find your most, you dress to kill. You try to find your best clothes you can. Just makes you look fly, you know? Just walk in there, just start talking to her, she'll fall right into your arms. It's foolproof. You got it. You got it, man.
This might work.
I think it might work too, man.
I'll try. All right,
see you tomorrow, man.
You can't mess this one up.
No, you can't mess it up. All right, I'll go. Thanks.
Right. See you, man.
See you, man.
Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad
want to see my knife?
What?
My knife.
Yeah. What are you wearing? What? Seriously, what are you wearing?
You don't like?
Beautiful. Wow.
Did you get number 4?
No.
No?
No, I didn't. Okay, I'm texting. Can't you see that?
Oh.
Wow.
Emily! No texting in class.
Sorry, Mr. Smith.
You guys better get working on your math homework.
Yes,
sir. Due tomorrow.
All right. Oh, no!
What?
Hey,
what is your problem?
What?
Yeah. Money, money, money!
Thank God the bell.
Wonder what Ben wore today, you know?
Yeah, I do too. I mean, I don't see how the last one failed. This one's gotta work.
He's really screwing this up.
Yeah. Yeah, this one had to work, though.
Hey, guys.
What are you wearing? You look like a retard.
What? You don't like this?
No, looks like you're too.
Oh. Well, that could explain why Emily didn't like it.
I'd say
it's pretty cool figure, huh?
Is that a knife?
Yeah, you wanna see it?
No, girls hate knives.
Oh.
Are you kidding? Girls hate knives, man.
Oh, I was wondering why she didn't dig it.
God, you screw up two easy things, man.
What?
Alright, you know what you gotta do now? You're an athlete, right?
Yeah.
Show off your basketball skills.
Definitely.
I can do that, that's easy.
Just, you swish a couple long range shots in front of her, she's gonna like it.
Yeah.
Well, that's really, I can do that.
Yeah?
Yeah. Alright.
Yeah.
I'm pretty good too.
Oh, are you?
Watch. I make this right here, right?
Okay.
Oh, I was off. Here, let me have another shot, right? This is good. Oh, shoot.
Yeah. Oh.
Wait, no. Yeah, I'll just shoot over here.
Okay.
All right. Oh.
What's up with your shot today?
I don't know. I'm so nervous.
Airballing the crap out of it today, man.
I wasn't even close.
Hey, Ben, what's up? Sean?
Yeah.
What's going on?
How'd your plan work? The basketball go?
No good.
No good? What? Again?
Yeah.
You're just so nervous around here, man.
Man, I don't know what to tell you. I mean, I've given you everything, and you just can't do anything right.
I've tried too, man.
Failure. I'll do some thinking. I'll come up with some of my own stuff. See how that works.
I don't know, man. We've gotten so many girls off this stuff.
I mean, yeah.
I don't know. Maybe you should give it a try.
Last hope.
All right, man.
I don't know what to do.
This is pretty much your last opportunity.
Yep.
She already thinks you're a loser.
Can't get any worse than this.
No, it can't.
Rock bottom.
Only go up from now. I'll have to do some thinking.
Alright.
I know, I can think of something.
Alright.
Alright.
Good luck, man.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, I'll see you later, Ben.
Alright. Cooking good looking.
Hey, cutie. Someone's at the door. Well, hello there.
Hey, baby. We must work for UPS, because I saw you checking out my package.
Well, it is a pretty large package.